Pray. Dedicate yourself to Allah. Worship Allah alone. Remember Allah. Don't do that which is displeasing to Allah. And because you're a human, if it does happen, turn to Allah again. Repent to Allah. Allah will grant you. Allah will give you. So Ibrahim alayhi salam, when Allah instructed him things that were impossible for you and I, he did those things. He became closer and closer and closer to Allah.